The BOCC report is sponsored by Jim Marsh Automotive of Las Vegas, Kia, Chrysler, Jeep, and Body Shop.
We're here today to introduce a program for the disabled veterans and sponsoring them for a certified service dog. We have researched and compared the costs and qualifications, and we have found the best and most economical option is a local certified trainer. The Sassy trainer, the owner Tina Dixon, is an Army veteran and graduate of Bergen University of Canine Studies. Her program personally trains service dogs, creates service dog teams, and creates a positive therapeutic environment for the veteran. Homeless Responsive Nevada has contracted with a Sassy trainer to provide service dogs, training, and equipment to Nye County disabled veterans at the cost of $4,000 per team. The estimated completion of the program is 12 months. The training, harness, vest, patches, lead, food, shots, and the dogs are covered in this price. The Board of County Commissioners will receive a timely review of the progress of the classes and invitations to team graduations. We are requesting $16,000 to sponsor four teams.
In the Veterans Services Department account, is there that much left?
Yes, there is.
I'd make a motion to approve.
Motion to approve. Do I have a second?
I'll second with discussion. I hope it works. I'm concerned, though, that you're going to give these dogs to homeless people who can't afford the food and other things, so hopefully, you know, that'll work out. But my second will stand.
At this time, there's a two-year waiting.
Up to two-year
waiting program, and also the veterans would have to go into Las Vegas instead of being able to be transported here. The program is 3 days a week, and the veteran will have to attend those training sessions 3 days a week, and everything is right here in Pahrump. All the veterans that need the dogs are right here in Pahrump. And secondly,
the applicants
will be going through a process with the provider. It's about a 10-page application that has to be filled out by a physician to say that they can or need or require a dog. There'll be a therapist, a friend, and a relative who will have to give their recommendation, and there will be a face-to-face interview and a home visit. These dogs are going to be given to veterans who are in need and have financial or some financial stability to provide for themselves and for their dogs.
Call for the vote. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Opposed say nay. 4-0, let the record show that Mr. Baraski is not here.